everybody. I'm here with Rakesh from FedEx for Latin and Caribbean. He just gave us a speech about how FedEx is helping e-commerce deliver their products to the audience. And I wanted to understand a little more about the digital marketing of that of FedEx.
Sure.
So I know you work... you think about the experience for the consumer.
Right.
What does the digital marketeers have to have in mind when they think about FedEx and when they think about delivering their products?
Right. So I think as one of the things, first of all, thank you for the opportunity here. And one of the things that I was talking about in my presentation, that digital is a huge component of our strategy when it comes to e-commerce. I mean, one of the things that truly will be able to differentiate the retailers, and we understand it very well, is the customer experience.
Yep.
I mean, as I was mentioning in my presentation, that price and product transparency has essentially moved the power from a retailer to a consumer. So how do the retailers today are able to differentiate from in a digital world? The only way for them to do it is through a customer experience. And that is something which is very forefront of what we provide in our digital space, mm-hmm. right? To making sure that there is a consistent customer experience. So the one thing that we do is very well, in my opinion, is we study the customer journeys, right? We look at the various experiences of the customers during that digital journey, mm-hmm. and be able to see where we can provide the help to the retailers in that journey to make that experience seamless. Because at the end of the day, that's what really matters, is how can you provide a very seamless experience. So a few of the things that we have also done recently, for example, in terms of problem resolution. When a customer has a problem, right, who do they contact, you know, to get their problem resolved? So from a digital side of view, what we have done is we have created a virtual assistance where a customer can go online. They don't have to pick up the phone, call anybody. They can do it digitally.
That's awesome. Thank you, Rakesh. And keep going with us.
Thank you.